An investigation has been launched into signs of torture on the body of an Italian student who went missing in Cairo. Giulio Regeni, a PhD student at Britain's Cambridge University, disappeared in the Egyptian capital on the fifth anniversary of the Egyptian revolution last month. One of his friends said he disappeared after leaving home to meet a friend. Security officials said his body was found dumped at the side of a road.